Penetrator here. We're off to a blocked rain. That's right, we've got a blocked stormwater to go to. We're wearing the lucky Penetrator hat today. So hopefully this is a good one and nice and easy. So we're off to see Sebastian. Sebastian has a blocked stormwater. He's called me on a Friday afternoon. I'd already knocked off and he called me. It's raining in Brisbane at the moment and he's going away to the Gold Coast for the weekend. If you haven't been to the Gold Coast, you can probably Google the Gold Coast and see what it looks like. A lot of people like Gold Coast. I personally, not a really big fan of it, but hey, probably nice to go away for a weekend down there. So he's off to the Gold Coast. He's got a blocked stormwater. He doesn't want it to overflow out of a pit and potentially flood underneath. So he'd like it done this afternoon. He said he'd called 30 other plumbers before me and no one answered. So I'm either doing something wrong on Google. If I'm number 30, he called. So come on Google, pull your finger out and get me up the top so people can find me easier. Or he just didn't call 30 people. I don't know. I'm gonna go and save his day and get this drain all sorted. Righto, I'll see you when I get there. Busy road and it is very wet. Traffic control officer is on duty. Code. Feel what this is again. Maybe that's 100 mil clay pipe. We've had a bit of a break in the rain. It's been raining a fair bit. I don't think I can see anything. Let's do this.
single barrel.
Yeah.
take one last look. Rain is clear. Our job is done.
I'll see you all on the next one. Gotta pack up and get out of here before it rains.